I doing? I don't know. Should I console? Try and console the Shazarine quest? I don't know if I can.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
Don't worry, I'm right here. Alright. The Dominion is a totalitarian state. But how do you know
if you've never been there, will you? Well, she has, actually. Yeah, keep your bow then. Right. You finally put your sword away.
The Dominion seeks to invade my country and destroy its people. How could I possibly have any love for them? What future does a country have if the Thalmor would have it their way?
A few septims for my supper
is one's identity and freedom. One does not even have food. Identity and culture cannot be brought to one's graveyard. The graveyard that is slowly taking over all of Cyrodiil.
When a dragon
you can't
comes
change
city,
my mind,
everyone's
and
first
I
instinct
doubt
will be
I can change yours.
You can't outrun the sky.
Okay, I think that was a different conversation. Maybe they've advanced.
Dragonborn. Let's go.
Shall we talk? Of course.
I ask only for a little charity.
Of course.
Random things.
Let's get going then.
That's right, I was gonna try and console the Shazarine quest or Livia's quest. I don't know. This is back to her old routine instead of in the house because the AFT was reset.
I do hope that one day.
How's it going?
Can we have a candid conversation?
Is it that time again already?
Destroy the Silver Hand?
I would hope that's obvious. I don't think I need to tell you why.
Skior's death?
The spirit of Skior is with us on this errand. The Silver Hand will be brought to justice. Blood will be spilled. It doesn't really matter what I believe now, does it? The blood calls, sister. We follow our hearts. Skior died. The Silver Hand will pay the price. Is that so? Skior was a shield brother. You're not afraid, are you? What do you want? I see. Yes. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. I know as well as I know. My passions could be even more dangerous than either human. That's quite a bold claim. I like your fight. When you've proven your worth, I'm willing to try. Let's see if you impress.
I thought you would understand the Thalmor were only doing what it takes to save their people.
When the Thalmor broke the gates of Alanor City, they slaughtered every noble they could find, took their property, and left the Empire. You tell me, were those necessary to save the Altmer? By murder? Theft? Treason?
You're only saying this because you're sympathetic toward the nobles, being one yourself. You couldn't see the struggles that the people faced in both the past and the present.
It's great how they always have these conversations when I'm already in a conversation. I destroyed the Silver Hand.
So I hear. Are you ready now to collect the prize? Skior died, and you have my... I was raised in the woods. I am a woman who lets her actions speak for her. Let's not question too much. Shh. Come here, you. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Okay. Wasn't I supposed to talk to her about...
Ah, there you are.
Nadja.
Good to see you, dear. I wish I could be there with you. Stay sharp out there.
Oh, no. Okay.
Hello, friend. What is it, pup?
Drinking a fist fight?
What's she doing poking her nose in my life? But all right. If you want to embarrass yourself, I won't stop you. Nah, I don't think so.
I'll try and make this quick!
Oh, that's right. I tried this once before.
I don't have to take this from the likes of you. Someone do something!
Someone do something!
Oh, actually, we're doing damage this time. Last time.
Just a little scratch. Just a little scratch.
God, another fight! Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable to me.
Good fight.
I don't trust you, Wilp. Keep that in mind. Now please, leave me alone.
Blood on the thing there. Okay, now we gotta talk to
I despise early mornings.
Try and find out what's wrong with Nadja.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
What's wrong with Nadja?
You, I like. Tell you what, I've never been a smart one, but I'll show you what I can about women. You look like maybe you need a girlfriend with the heart of a warrior. As for what she might like, poetry.
Poetry.
There's a poem about warriors in the wild, living like the Nords of old. Romantic, isn't it? You're a good friend. Here, take this. You'll like it. Right then.
Okay, we have a poem. For Nadja. Well, why is there an arrow in here then?
There you are. I'll be here.
Give me here. The page.
Please, come.
Oh, I put it on the wrong one. Wait.
See me again.
The arrow's on Ayla, though.
Good to see you.
I have something you might like.
Ugh, can't a woman get a moment to herself? I'm really not in the mood. It's everything I can do to keep from killing you.
Okay.
You just can't leave well enough alone, can you? And don't you dare talk to me that way. I should be asking you the same question. Bah, you're just as bad as the rest of them.
Rest of who? It's a poem. It's for you.
Ah, you're testing my patience. But very well. Goodbye, Whelp.
Okay, she needs time to cool off.
Let's get going.
Tell me more about yourself.
What do you want to know? I came from Coral, where my family's seat of power is at. The wealthiest city of Cyrodiil, second only to the capital itself. I'm here in Skyrim due to my duty as a legionnaire, but right now I am on a break from my duties, so I can explore Skyrim on my own. This has been most fascinating. Ever since I was a little girl, I've always been enthralled by the ancient Nordic legends.
Wealthiest city of Cyrodiil?
Not just Cyrodiil, but all of the Empire. While the other cities, such as Anvil and Chadenhall, declined and withered, Coral grew stronger. The economic success of my home was a miracle to many, but to those who made it happen, it was the fruit of hard work and careful planning. My father, Amulius, was among those who turned Coral from an ordinary town to a city that rivals the capital itself.
Break from your duties?
Apologies, but I don't really want to talk about this. For now, at least. Maybe later, after we've known each other more.
Okay.
The world awaits.
Okay, there is some advancement for her there.
What now?
None for him, though.
You done?
you find magic amusing? It can do so many tasks that a man cannot.
Where the hell is that dragon? I heard him. Can't see him. Don't know about this armor, maybe I should change it to something else. Okay, you got your dog back.
Hey, about what happened at the ball. That's just it. It's been driving me insane thinking about how you put up with all that crap. Not saying that you didn't look. It isn't something I'd have imagined you in, but no one could keep their eyes off you, especially mine.
There is probably plenty of loot for the taking here.
Well, I can't deny that's true. If it ever comes down to a sack, go without it. It would only get in the way of me covering you instead. The way you danced, with your body so close to mine. I'd have gone crazy if I had to watch one of those perfumed nobles get their hands on you even once. And imagine if I'd had to smell it for days after. But then I could have always replaced that scent with my own. Now that's something I wouldn't mind doing. Come here, I'll show you. No, but I wouldn't be against rubbing you to see if I could make you purr like one. A few strokes in just the right place, and it'll be you rubbing up against me instead. Dogs. I don't need you in all that fancy finery. All I need is you, naked, in my bed, eager and willing for me to give you a night you won't forget. Fine, but that just means you'll have to make it up to me for lost time. With interest. A lot of it. And I plan on collecting in full, ladyship.
This guy is like a stereotype of the sort of guy that
dogs
ends up
sniffing.
Being a domestic violence guy. He really is.
How do you feel about surprises? As my lady commands.
He really is. Okay. What has he got? He's good looking. That's it. This is my horse. Okay, there's no Zora here. She must be in the inn.
Skyrim is a land full of wonders.
Myself control again. Kick the mask.